Joining me now is Senator Bernie Sanders of Vermont. Senator, thank you so much for joining me. Now, the president, as you heard, is trying to blame Democrats for the GOP failure to repeal and replace Obamacare, but he also said that he'd be willing to work with you and Democrats in the Senate and House on a solution. So given that, and given the fact that you have long said that there are problems with Obamacare, and the president wants to work with you, but obviously doesn't want to go as far as you do, insurance for everyone, do you think that you can take your position and take his position, and you can actually pick up the phone and reach out to him and say, at least let's fix what's happening now?
Well, Dana, let me just begin by saying this. The bill that was defeated should have been defeated. It was a disastrous piece of legislation primarily designed to provide $300 billion in tax breaks to the top 2%, throwing 24 million people off of health insurance, raising premiums for older workers in a very, very significant way. It was defeated. The American people wanted it defeated, and I'm glad that we're able to accomplish that. Now, as you indicated, of course, Obamacare has serious problems. Deductibles are too high. Premiums are too high. The cost of health care is going up at a much faster rate than it should. Ideally, where we should be going is to join the rest of the industrialized world and guarantee health care to all people as a right. And that's why I'm going to introduce a Medicare for All single-payer program. Short term, this is what we can do.